In the name of Allah, the Most Beneficent, the Most Merciful. Dear students, we have read unit number 9, the Miser's Gold. Now solve the question answers of this unit in the form of MCQs. The first question is, what was the name of story? Strange Is It Not, The Miser's Gold, Twinkle Twinkle Little Star, A Bell for the Cat. The right option is The Miser's Gold. Second question, where did the old man live? In a little cottage, in a house, in a flat, in a hut. In a little cottage. What did he do every night? Every night kya karta tha? He slept, he dreamed, he cleaned the floor. He would count his gold. He would count his gold. Who happened to pass the cottage? Cottage ke paas se kon guzra? A boy, a girl, a robber, a man. The right answer is a robber. What did he see through the window? Window ke paas se usne kya dekha? Robber ne kya dekha? An old man was eating and the old miser was hiding his gold. An old man was sleeping. The right answer is the old man was hiding his gold. What did the robber do? Robber ne kya kiya? He stole the money, he stole the clothes, he entered the cottage, he stole the bag of gold and ran away. The right answer is he stole the bag of gold and ran away. Question number 7. What caused the gold to fall out of the bag? Kya hua ke gold bag mein se gir gaya, fall out ho gaya? There was a big hole, the bag fell out, the bag was old. There was a teeny hole in the bottom of the bag. The right answer is there was a little hole in the bottom of the bag. Why could he not find the lost money? Wo kyun nahi lost money ko find kar sakta tha? Because it was dark, because he was sleeping, because he was lost, because the old man chased him. The right answer is because it was dark. Where did the robber sleep that night? Us night mein robber kahan soya? In the hut, in the garden, in the forest, in the cottage. Dear students, what is the right answer? Option C, in the forest. When did the fairy visit the forest? Fairy ne forest mein visit kab kiya? In the evening, at dawn, in the afternoon, at night. The right answer is at dawn. What did she do to the gold coins? Fairy ne gold coins ke saath kya kiya? She changed them into an ugly frog. She changed them into lovely flowers. She changed them into roses. She changed them into lovely golden daffodils. The right answer is she changed them into lovely golden daffodils. What did she do to that sleeping robber? Sleeping robber ke saath fairy ne kya kiya? She changed him into flower. She changed him into an ugly young toad. She changed him into a dog. She changed him into an ugly old toad. The right answer is option D. She changed him into an ugly old toad.